Thank you, Stream Elements. I am always grateful that you are letting me know that I am indeed live. Oh, gotta shut off Discord, though. Did forget to do that. There it is. Alright, fun times. Let's resume the insanity that is this game. I found out through some experimentation that the Twitch integration is actually what's causing the Tier 5 quests to freak out and crash on me. Hey, Ninja! How you doing on this fine evening? Good day, how's it going? What do you know? Strike a light. Say good day, how's it going? Say good day, good day, good day, and you'll be right. I haven't thought about that song in a long damn time. Doing alright. Just good felt like,
here is your reward.
Getting a bit more streamy. Holy hell, okay. I did not realize my inventory was that full. Yeah, just got the motivation to start the streaming again. Start off with 7 days, might move to something different later, but, yeah, sticking to what I know. Sticking to what got me up to affiliate. Anything exciting out by you this eve? So many shotgun boxes. Fantastic. The days just continue onward. It looks like I just put away all my food. Do I have special water, or do I just... No, I'll just run with some tea for now. But nope, that's medical. Thank you. Where was I putting the ammunition? Let's go on the boom box. Throw it down here? No. Ah, it was in here. I wish there was a way to say, like, everything on the bottom row, do not auto-sort. Make these things way easier. We're about to hit nighttime. I was planning on just going and gathering iron to continue replacing all the bars that threw themselves off of my base. What do you see? Yeah, that's a bit toasty.
It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
Yeah, I'll grab an SMG. Oh, it upgraded the supply meals and supply books, I guess. Now we're just gonna get moving. Level 61, Jesus. I forgot I had all that on me. Oh, is what is. Just roll on out to the iron mine. It's not the most exciting work in the world, but yeah, it's honest. Hoppity. I'm just waiting for the moment where this entire fucking thing just caves in on my head. Until then, I will continue to chase these iron things down. Ooh, lead as well. Nice. Yeah, I've tracked entirely into the lead vein there. Out of stamina? What? I'm a strength fortitude build. That shouldn't happen. Thank you. Ba-da-ba. I wonder, have I learned the, have I read the book that allows me to stack up all this stuff? I think it's The Art of Mining. Yes, I can. So, stacks of iron. The next question will be, can I just take the compact stacks of iron and throw those onto the forge? Never tried that one. That would significantly increase the rate of my smelting if that's possible. To a frankly absurd level. Ba-da-ba. Get worried when there's that much just loose sand and gravel hanging around. Those are just stone. Oop. And night has fallen. Not that makes much difference when I'm underground. That's all lead veins. Just keep following the seams, it leads me to more and more iron. just for a moment. Stack up more. That's more lead. Is this iron? Yeah, it's iron. Holy hell. Someone didn't like me doing this. Anyone else? Nope, just the one. Okay. Trying to work down here. Huh? Really? Wait for him to gather up. My nail gun, fix up the door. Tell you, people are so inconsiderate. Can't even be considerate enough to get their bodies out of the way. Oops. So I got plenty of metal now. Rebound off a rock. Nail gun back. Pull all of these out. Okay. is the boombox. Gotta make sure we sort things properly. Don't follow system, there is no system. There we go. Okay. Pull out the two full stacks. Nope, it will not just melt out the cohesive stacks. Though, we'll have to melt them down the old-fashioned way. Those. Thankfully, they both have bellows on them, so they'll run pretty quick. Those away. Paint, I can't remember. Chrysanthemum and murky water. Okay. Little bit of chrysanthemum. Just a little bit. Paint. All of it. That should be enough paint for a little while. Now to check on the farm. Beautiful. Trying to get all this boring work out of the way first. 4. There we are. Planting fully restored. No extra seeds, so we'll just take everything downstairs. Put away the cotton, the chrysanthemum in here. Plenty of paint. So first, I'm going to pick extra picker. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, there we go. I had to be aimed at the one that I want to copy. And go around, and we're gonna paint these up nice. Sounds like there's someone outside. Let's see how that goes. did like those anyway. That's looking better. Nope, well, let me copy that. Oh well. Now, what to do for the ceiling? Ah, daylight. Inside's looking much nicer now. Let's see. ...174 textures total. What if we just... ...take this wood texture? A little excessive there. All right, back to regular paintbrush. There we are. Looking much nicer. Enjoy the aesthetics of your home, I suppose. I wonder how they made that then. Oh well. What is this? Some random angle, I suppose. Do you mind? I had to punch her way down to my forges, I think. Less of a bother. That means I probably just painted all the sides with the inside. Yes, I did. Instead, take this wood texture and we'll paint that. All these sections. Okay, almost a quarter done melting through the first set of iron. Barricades. Looks like I put away all of my food again. First vote of the night. Big head, silly sounds, or celebration? Oh. 2 minutes too early.
Trader Joel's is now open.
Bring these with me.
Speak, survivor.
Anything I want to buy off this guy? Let's see. Not really.
Safe travel.
The heads are indeed enlarged.
I could really use some help. Thank you. I've been doing this for just anyone.
It's kind of a giveaway when I can hear their heads inflate as they spawn. That's a lot of heads. Alright. Tier 4, fetch clear, let's go. A lot of the food items, unless it's pre-made canned stuff, I really don't need to collect it anymore. Just because that farm is well stocked. Oh, I forgot to get the mushrooms. Damn, I'll do that next time I go back home. Go down. What's in the box? A paintbrush. Compound bows. Don't mind if I do. How to get seeds from corn. Don't cook it, pick it off. Pretty sure that's about the extent of it. Man, that's some garbage. Big heads do not help the visuals. You didn't have a big head. Just... Yeah, let's take it all. Absolutely unnecessary, but still look pretty good. Doubt, blow them out. Fido. Come at me, brah. It didn't work so well. Something else supposed to spawn down here. Guess not. Oop. I bumped the mouse. Let's see. A bunch of random stuff I don't need, but bring it on. Now he woke up. Nice gun. Let's drink this. Using recipes, so I don't want to get rid of it. Check out a headlight. I don't need that. Alright. Work complete. Time to get down off this building. Quick dump on the books. Those are actual books going here, the rest are going over here. Excuse me, Jesus. Those out. That's in the food box. Meds box. Here we go. Attack vote. Party girl, big mama, or we'll find out together.
Each day, well earned, traveler, well earned.
Sure, I actually have that mod equipped on my boots. Yip-a-doo. My armor's all holding together pretty well. Check another one off the list. Alright, take care of replanting the mushrooms. That should be more than enough. Gotta wait for those things to craft. Let's just go nuts on it. Give it a moment. Let's go over here. Oh, been running for an hour. There we are. too short of having the entire area covered. Very close, though. To break down, this I put at the gaps. We arrange it like this. That'll allow us to throw straight down. Pop this piece off so that I can put a door here. But that's gonna bug the shit out of me because it won't be centered. It'll be one off. Fine, thusly. Go. I just messed this up entirely. Oh. There we go. Just really didn't want to line up there for some reason. Oh no, it's my backpack. I don't need to get into for the next 5 minutes. I'm okay. I am wet. Hard to believe I know. Thank you.
as I had the concrete edging over there messed up so bad.
Sheer paranoia. Okay, I've got all the corner bars set up. Oh, that's right. These. The corner bars here. Just in case. And beach. The world. There we go. Let's just grab both of these. I got dark. Oh. You know, not really feeling 7 days at the moment. Undo, switch to the BRB. We are going to over to an old classic. All right, here we are. Starting a brand new Iron Man save on career mode. Let's see. Where do we come from? During Concord. The question of you and what army is still answered by nukes. Great exiled. That betrayal sounds about right. Yar. Now, I have not played this game in quite some time, so we randomized the mech, so let's see what we're working with first. Pretty great, right? With a setup like this, two Vindicators, two Commandos, and an Urban mech. AC-10, Irby. Large, medium, SRM-2. Ooh, yeah, you are more my flavor. The 2D. And the two basic Vindicator 1Rs. Alright. First, let's see if we can start getting the ship upgrades that requires paired power conduits. So let's start in on that. It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done. Are there any contracts where we are? Please hold. Well then, let's start with the half skull working for the Tarian Concordant. It's a defend the base mission. Let's lean a little more towards salvage. All right. So we'll get our two Vindicators on the field. The Irby. And the 2D. Alright, so the 2D is going to need slightly higher piloting and gunning. We'll put Pulsar in there. I will take the Urban Mech. Because that just seems funny to me. Boop. And boop. Preparing for combat. And it really has been a while. Hello, and welcome to the Tarian Concordant. We would like you to protect this base, so the use of nuclear weaponry has been strictly prohibited.
Command interface initiated.
Alright. Defend the factory. Incoming pirate units. Hold them off until the employer's forces relieve us. Additional support. Point defenses are offline. Friendly convoys coming in. Okay. If I remember it, they come from that way and that way on this map. Oh, yeah, look at that. There's the Tarian tanks right now. Wheeled APCs. I'm going to just boogie. Both of the Vindicators over this way.
Coordinates received.
Wow, that Urban Mech can sprint.
Got it.
A lot further than I expected them to be able to move.
Reporting enemy contact.
Going to reserve, let them come to us.
Javelin 10F. Ah, you're shooting my base! Alright, what are you equipped with? Medium SRM2 and a large laser, and you are quad medium lasers, so we're gonna go for you. We'll drop our medium since it's only got a 60% hit chance. There we go. Alright, point defenses are up and running. We will continue to fire on this commando. Ooh.
Copy that, Commander.
I missed with the PPC though. Okay.
Engaging target.
Did I hit it?
What do you need?
I don't think I hit it.
Understood. Roger.
You're unsteady. And here's the turrets. Run away. Okay. Actually, we'll reserve. We'll let him possibly move out of that tree line. There they are. Urban headbutt. And then, pew! Ah, I missed.
No damage detected.
Yep.
Why can't I fire the SRMs when I do this? Makes no sense. Then I'm just gonna duck into the tree line here. Fire up like this. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
Going down. Yes, I can see that you're very good at locking sensors. Oh, let's give it a try. Take off the LRMs. If I can hit it in the head, I might salvage it.
Yes, Commander.
Or at least parts of it.
Affirmative. Target confirmed.
Right torso, right arm, pilot's incapacitated. Nice.
One left target.
Rude.
Reporting internal damage.
Engaging physical attack.
Pew. Yep, they're coming from back there.
I'm here.
Did not appreciate you punching me.
Standing by.
Try to ease as close to that as we can so we won't get shot in the back by those reinforcements. Attack the LRM onto it. We got another commando, alright. Yeah, I'll pepper him with an LRM. Why not? Won't do a lot, but... Alright, center torso down. And just sprint to try to get up over that hill. That's a panther. Sprint and jump just get me the same distance. Okay. There we go.
Rolling.
Great shot on both of them. Firing. Commando's got no evasion though, so that's gonna get most of my love. Here go the turrets. Ah, that was it? Damn. Still can't get into range.
Aye, aye. On my way.
Aim for the head. Always aim for the head.
Full throttle.
Irby Mech has speed. Let's do a called shot.
Engaging target. Yes, Commander.
Drop the LRM.
Firing.
Center torso out. Good times. Oh, we just got that one commando down there. Or not. Mission accomplished.
Mission successful.
Let's see how much damage we ended up with. Commando got a little bit. No one else even cracked the armor. Okay, to pick three, so I'm just going to make sure that we get this javelin. We got two parts of another commando. Nice. Now, I do have it set that any mechs I get come in stripped, so I got to completely patch them up and equip them. Yeah, repair that. This comes in fully fixed. I only have one medium and one large laser. And we shall drop the last ton into armor.
Logged and noted. Shouldn't be too hard.
Alright. There was another contract here. Working for Davian. That's the local pirates again. Alright. Drop the commando in there. Alternate commando. Still not a bad plan. Escort. Oh no, it's a sweep, so it's just regular fight.
Command interface initiated.
I'm there.
Ah, that got a little jittery there for a minute.
Moving to position.
Oh my god, Commander! Reserve. Let him come
action.
To us.
Picked up a blip.
Oh. Okay, it's just a tank.
Yep.
Let's see what we're dealing with. Got a locust, a scorpion. We'll fire on the locust, it's close enough. Left arm, left torso, one round.
Oh,
not bad.
Yeah.
I believe the term is pop pop. Right torso, right arm. Do you have anything left? A medium laser, okay. Vehicle down. Okay, so they do have a fourth unit out there somewhere.
Copy that.
And locust down.
One less target. Onward! No retreat!
Serve to next round. What was that? Striker SRM-6, LRM-10. Interesting.
Commander. On the move. Engage.
And that one's dead.
Vehicle fragged.
We got one more unit out there somewhere. Ah, there you are, Panther.
Commander?
Bleed off that heat. Get under cover. Swing and a miss.
What do you need?
You to get right up about here. Say hi.
Roger.
That bled off the evasion. Ah! My god. Got one big gun.
Scored a critical hit.
Yes, Commander. Roll to that.
Alright, precision strike. Tried to finish taking its leg out. I shoved it down to a 3 initiative for next turn. That means I can get a little bit closer. Shoot him with my AC-10.
Engaging target.
Yes.
No damage detected.
Yep.
Get behind him. Tread that back plate. Yeah. Right arm is usually where that PPC is mounted. Yep. All it's got left is an SRM-4.
Good to go.
Yeah. Done and done. I don't think we even got shot that time. Like, we had zero physical damage done to us. Yeah, everyone came out of that pristine. I'll take the Locust and the Panther. Let it decide what to give the rest. Okay. Destroy a base. Capture a base. Throw down. Something. The black market. Later on, I can get access to the black market from the pirates, but the worse my reputation, the more expensive it is. So I'm actually gonna push my rep with them a little bit. Behold my urban mech glory. After this, I should really spend some of those points. Try to make it so I can hit something besides the broadside of a fucking barn. Enemy patrol. I wonder how many of those are going to be. There may be reinforcements.
Command interface initiated.
Whoa.
Alright.
Look at this place. It's so green.
Affirmative.
I don't know why it does that once in a while. We're gonna stay in the tree line. Ermagur, Commander!
Yep.
Understood.
Up here it should be in range of both my lasers. Oh, full salvo, okay.
Commander.
Orders.
There we go. Now I should be able to trundle, yep, up to where she was standing.
Engaging.
70% chance, still misses.
No damage detected.
70% chance to hit, 100% chance to miss.
I'm there.
All right. Drop that, Commando.
Destroyed.
I'm picking up a new sensor trace. Looks like enemy reinforcements.
Just a vehicle thus far. Them come to us. Okay, so most likely that thing is gonna.
Heading out.
Not enough. What is that? Is that a locust? That's a locust. Stayed undercover though. I do. Geez, that's still only a 40% chance. 75%. You'll just brace.
Waiting for orders. Coordinates received.
Try to take out that narc. There we go.
Onward. No retreat.
So I got four more units to deal with.
Yes, Commander.
One of them being this locust over here.
On the move.
Just running like hell.
Holding for tactical advantage.
All of them are running away.
Commander.
What do you need?
Right torso, right arm gone. Let's do some indirect fire with the LRMs. Between both of them, that might be enough to finish it off.
Moving to position.
Yeah, may as well. Alright. I just gotta take care of those reinforcements, which looked like an armored division, just slowly trundling their way up toward me. Your ass. That's what. What do we got? Ooh, Scorpion Mark II. That could do some damage.
Warning. Armor low.
What are you packing? UAC 5.
Commander?
Let's jump over here and try to get that galleon out of there.
Copy that, Commander.
What were you shooting at? Take this, you stump. Order. Alright, the jump jets aren't going to give me an angle advantage, so we're just going to pepper it. That was enough. Alright. Oh, they got another javelin. Ah, cracked the arbor by Irby. Let's walk right down into the tree line here. And delete that vehicle.
Enemy unit destroyed.
What do you need?
I'll do what
for you all to collapse on them.
Acknowledge.
Drop on them like the elbow of justice.
Waiting for order.
Ah, sweet spot. There we go. Left arm doesn't hold any equipment, though, so a real benefit to that one.
Roll to that. Locking on.
Left torso, however, is half of that mech's armament. Is it close enough? No.
Engaging target.
Right arm destroyed.
Yep. Got it. Firing.
Standing by. I'm there.
I thought I'd like to cool off. Drop the PPC and the LRM. Doo.
But that hurt.
Yes, Commander.
And that should do her. Yep. Cleaned up. Good times.
Mission successful.
Pirates like me a little more now. Alright, so the urban mech's gonna have to go down for repairs, but I didn't get any injuries. A piece of three different mechs. I'll grab the LRM. They'll just assign everything else. Okay. Alright. First, let's go get good old Irby patching up. I'll move the javelin down. All right. So I think what I'm going to do with my main characters, I'm going to push up piloting to ace pilot. Now. No. I'll grab Bulwark and go up to Master Tactician. That'll allow me to do a lot of up-close fighting without having to sacrifice a whole lot of defenses. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I'm gonna put 1 point in gunnery, though. Because, good God, I need to be able to hit something.
Training confirmed, Commander.
Waiting for orders.
Wow, you don't got much, do you?
Mech warrior training complete.
Standing by.
Training complete.
We're just gonna push all of our new characters, all of our base characters up to have four of each.
Training confirmed, Commander.
All right. Fell off a cargo ship. Oh, yeah, I'll take that. What did we get? A Vulcan. Okay, that's the biggest mech we have now. An LB-10X and some ammo, and a medium coil.
That mech is ready to fight, Commander.
Put the 1D or 1B in storage for now. Let's refit this. There we go. 90 meter support range and 10 melee hit defense. Well, I'm going to take up a whole lot of space with that coil. What happens if I max armor with this? I still got 5 tons to work with. Alright. One. I don't have any more heat sinks? Oh, damn.
New equipment available. New equipment available.
I'm not burning that much of my cash flow on one item right now. Alright. Let's throw some heat sinks in this bad boy. Rip and then reset armor. There we go. That will take 17 days. Okay, regular battle in Polar. Against the Federated Suns. There was another pirate. Ah, the B team. Here it is. Capture base. Gonna push up a little further with the salvage. I like rolling the dice per se. Oh, I gotta teach people. Alright. Bringing my main character in one of the Vindicators. Commando Panther and Urban Mech for backup. I don't like it. Usually the AI assigned pilots are absolute garbage. Decommissioned base. Oh yeah, I'm sure it's completely undefended. I always get concerned once loading and everything freezes like this. That always happens with this game.
Command interface initiated.
All right.
To position.
Coordinates received.
Alright, you're gonna swing out far left. Good ol' urban mech.
Copy that. Onward.
You're gonna tuck behind a building?
I'm going.
I'm picking up a new sensor trace. Looks like enemy reinforcements.
You don't say.
On my way. I'm walking here.
I don't like how these walls are going to split up my group a little bit. That's a locust.
I'm here.
Standing by.
I'll leave him till later.
Waiting for orders.
I'll move you so that tower will block line of sight for most others. We're only gonna fire with the PPC to shed an evasion point.
No joy. Time to earn our money. Yes, Commander.
Commander?
We're gonna reserve. Can't break line of sight with those, both of them.
Need something, Chief?
Yeah, move around there, just to get with the rest of the group.
Standing by. I'm there.
Oh, don't even bother. Minus one evasion.
I laugh at your puny attack.
Yeah, so would I.
Affirmative.
65?
Affirmative.
Ah, okay. Random Joe Schmuck in an urban mech can hit a shot, but my commander in one misses every time. That way and light them up. The laser panther.
They will be done.
Good place to jump to.
Right arm, right torso down.
Cobra strikes.
Pew pew.
That'll slow him down a little bit.
That lit him up.
Standing by. Commander?
Yes, Commander.
Come there. Get behind him.
All right.
Headbutt his ass. And shoot him with the tiny laser. Pew! Blew up a jump jet. Okay.
Guard, a critical hit.
Oh, damn.
Orders.
Took out the SRM-4.
Cop.
In response.
Run.
I'll knock him down initiative for next
critical
turn.
Hit. Receiving you.
Is that to shed your heat? Locust waddles to its feet. Man, they are just after that commando.
I can't take much more of this.
More commando shots. Yep.
Waiting for orders.
Back up here. Center plate. Manages to not hit the center plate from 20 feet. Alright, deleted that one.
Standing by. Confirm.
Alright, just bled off evasion on that one. More commando shooting? Yep.
Damn it. I'm wounded.
Knocked down.
I'm hit.
You ain't dead.
Engaging physical attack.
Pilot's incapacitated.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Nah, I wasn't required to save all of them.
Yes, Commander. Order acknowledged.
They're just pirates.
Engaging target. Scored a critical hit.
Commander?
Back up a little bit more. And open fire.
All weapons are go.
Let's do this. Buttons! Press them!
Enemy mech Mission successful.
I mean, one of the other pilots died, but that wasn't part of my contract. I was just supposed to take them into combat and make sure we got the base. So, I think that's a victory. Sad for you. And we'll take the three pieces. Be handed most of the rest. Oh, I forgot to change what the redeems are. I'll do that real quick. There we go. Now it is more applicable. Yeah, I've got enough for a full lance. What are you talking about? More pirate ones around here? No. So, we will work on ones that don't target the pirates. Just regular throwdown battle. Myself back in that herbie. And we'll put Shut-In in the commando. I'm taking the urban mech for myself just to try to make it so that the damn thing is actually useful. It's not going so great so far though. Just kind of trundling forward, eventually getting there. Move forward, clear them out.
Ooh, chilly. Something on
chilly. What does that?
Good to go.
Get behind tree line. Tree armor in this game is OP as hell. Yep, there's a locust. So get shot from that line.
That's all you got?
Alright, we got four mechs.
Good to go. On my way.
Does it? Javelin 10F. Gonna brace there. Get into position. Brace.
Commander.
What do they got way back there? 10N double SRM build. Brace.
Yep.
Jump. And brace. We're just gonna let them come to us. Cause they're all my guys are cover and guarded, and my Irby is also bulwarked.
Receiving you.
precision strike. Try to take his leg out. Nope. Dropped his initiative for next round, but that's about it. And two medium lasers. That's nothing. Keep them all in my field of vision. Brace. Wow, you just hopped right up into the front line, didn't you?
Barely a hit, Commander.
You didn't pack any evasion points.
Affirmative.
It's a terrible idea when I'm rocking PPCs.
What do you need?
Need to stay on the move, bucko. And blew both of his arms off, but he's not equipped with anything on the arms.
Waiting for orders.
He's just in a spot I cannot melee him. It's not worth the AC shot. Ah, come on. What'd it do? Flash a laser light through your eye hole? Fucking hell. Yep, we're just gonna punch him in the back of the head.
I'm taking internal damage.
Yeah, now you are. There.
Took a hard hit there.
Not really. Yeah, missed kicking him. Okay. I bled off two evasion.
Internal structure damage.
Engaging physical attack.
Stumpy. They're just laying into Therapod.
What's up, boss?
Let's just try to shoot him in the face. Left torso, left arm destroyed.
Awaiting orders.
Alright, get way back. See if you can maybe be useful. Nope. No. Okay. Couldn't.
What do you need? Copy that.
Turn those off.
Target lock on enemy 6.
Didn't move. Has no leg. You are behind it. And ya couldn't hit it. Whatever. There, all that's left is the head. Or maybe not.
Enemy mech destroyed.
Man, you're pushing that heat threshold.
Move order received. Target.
Still shooting for.
They've blown past my armor.
Yes, I get it. So get even further back.
Firing an enemy.
Good. You're cordon.
Enemy down.
Yeah. Engaging jump jet.
Score it out.
I have the advantage.
Well, I took out its left torso, so that removed half of its damage capacity.
Mess him up. Mess him up good.
What? Couple of random laser shots rips the entire arm off my mech, rips out the torso, and injures my mech warrior. See, what's the spread like? Decent on you.
Roger.
Good.
That one's gone.
Receiving you. Jump set, engage. Wilco.
Targeting, we
I almost shot my own guy.
No damage detected.
Commander?
Alright. Got no more SRMs remaining. So, I just had two pilots get injured.
Mission successful.
We'll see if they're down for a substantial amount of time. 23 days, 18 days. Vindicator and Urban Mech need to get repaired. I'll take the two javelin salvages. It gives me one of the locusts, not bad. Da da ya da da da. Doo ba doo ba ba da ba bo. Okay. Gotta refit. We have another small laser? No, we don't. Flamethrower. It's too heavy. Yeah, the machine gun requires ammo. We drop one of the jump jets. That'll allow us to throw a flamethrower in here.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
There weren't any more pirate contracts here, was there? Two, 1.5, way more than I want to deal with. Well, we'll travel over here. No, no, wait. None of my guys are going to be back up by that point. Now we'll just go here.
By your command. Calculating escape velocity. Docking sequence commencing.
All right. Take another 20 days. Oh, damn. I can't afford that right now.
Sure thing. It'll take a bit, but we'll get it done.
All right.
We've arrived at our destination, Commander.
Not allowed to have him.
I'm here.
I'll hire that guy.
New mech warriors available.
So, we're gonna wait. Hire good.
Those upgrades you asked for are online, Commander.
That was a flashpoint, apparently. Okay.
All right.
Work on that. Oh, all the way down there. Requires heavies. You know what, let's get the Vulcan out. Alright, let's see what we're gonna work with for contracts. Hopefully something within my price range. If I could decide what's here. Okay. Nothing for the pirates, so let's just start working our way down the list. It's against the Taran Concordant. It is a capture base. Alright. Gonna give you the Vulcan. I'll take this Javelin. Indeed, prepare. Ba-ba-da-ba. Da 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 da. Yes.
I'm there.
On the move.
The King's in the Vulcan.
Copy that.
Coordinates received.
I copy. I'll do what I can.
Spec contact. They have gun emplacements.
We got company.
I think they're online.
Roger that. What do you need? Commander? Confirmed.
See if we can finish off that turret.
Attacking from position.
Good.
Gotcha.
Standing by. Rolling. Taking the shot.
And let's finish it. And that's a sniper turret, so I don't want it to get another shot. I want to stay out of line of sight of that central turret, though.
All weapons committed.
Gotcha.
Target destroyed.
Show me your war face.
Need something, Chief?
Nope, not enough.
Waiting for orders. I'm there. Firing all weapons.
That one's down.
That's a kill.
Yep.
Absolute edge of range. Good enough.
Turret destroyed.
I've got eyes on hostile reinforcements. They're heading your way.
Oh, okay. I didn't want my commando to move at all. That's fine.
Understood.
Rolling.
Where are they at? Oh, they're up there. That's just rude.
Move order is
taking the high ground advantage that hard. It is non-existent. Try to bleed off his evasion so I can hit him with a coil.
Standing by. Position confirmed.
Not seeing any other sensor traces. Is he the only thing?
Here comes the ship.
There we go.
Commander?
Yeah, it did some damage.
Scored a critical hit.
What do you need? Confirmed. Take this.
Oh, I dunked the head.
Gotcha. Yep. Copy that.
Waiting for orders. Quick stepping it.
Full throttle.
How's it going? On the move.
Ooh, blackjack.
Reporting major armor loss.
Standing by. I'm there. Acknowledged.
Oh, there's most of his offensive capacity.
Reporting critical hit.
Yeah? Roger. Take this, dirtbag.
I can't get up that way. All right.
All weapons committed.
Receiving you. Confirm. Targeting.
There we go. Might get some chunks of a blackjack to put in the back line.
Mission successful.
Minor damage to the commando, but that's it. That one piece of a blackjack. Yeah, we'll grab the AC. And everything else, because why not? Everyone tell me how to do my job. Gotta do some repairs. I've got a full lineup. See, if I crush the tactics and then up piloting from base melee damage, that would give me pretty good.
Mech warrior training complete.
Receiving you.
Punchy punch.
Training confirmed, Commander.
I'm here.
We're gonna give Pulsar multi shot.
Training complete.
I await your command.
I'm here.
Mech warrior training complete.
Oh, nope, that's against the pirates. An assassination. Okay. I'll throw pavement in instead, just to try to get him a little bit of experience. Eliminate the Tarian diplomat and escape.
Command interface initiated.
General vicinity of the diplomat. Take target out and get the evac zone. Yeah, look at all this high ground cover over here. opposite ends of the ridge. Javelin 10F, so lasers. Sweep right and get that guy first. I'm gonna miss.
Standing by.
Alright, shut in.
On the move.
That's just a locust. Well, okay, that's a nice opening salvo. Just rip his leg off. Aim for the head. Left torso, left arm.
Enemy mech, critical damage detected.
I'm here.
There we go. That should put the LRM in range. Yep. Aim for the head. Probably blow him up, but... Yep. He's one leg in a cockpit.
Tango down.
Standing by.
Should give me a straight shot. Yeah, missed. Oh well. Kind of a long shot anyway. The coil only had two evasion movement.
Waiting for orders. Roger.
Super precision strike. What? I moved him to the wrong spot. Herp ta derp. I hit him with the medium laser.
Internal structure damage. I'm your spaniel.
Let's just go punch him.
Rolling.
And that shed all of his evasion. Wonder what the diplomat's in.
Standing by. Onward.
Drop the LRM. Left arm destroyed. Hoorah! Imagine that, running the fuck away. I'm just gonna punch him. That shrug is guarded. That seemed like about 10 LRMs over there.
Waiting for orders. I'm there.
Two-pip charge, fire away. And gone. Escort is done. That's a spider over there. Probably the diplomat over there.
Commander?
Take a pock shot. Better get up on the ridge, but getting more exposed.
Orders.
Should have been the face.
Commander?
Yeah, I'll sink 50% of my heat for that round.
Target locked.
Come on.
Fail to connect.
I could tell.
Ready for order.
Get back to cover here. Suddenly unsteady.
Standing by. Move order received. On.
Right torso, right arm, sight. Right leg. All right. That might actually incapacitate. Nope.
Waiting for orders.
There we go. I'll aim for the other leg. End up coring it out. Whatever.
Do the math, Chief. One less target.
Waiting for orders. Rolling.
Actually, let's do a target.
This should be good.
Lowered its initiative.
Good to go.
Get his back angle here.
Affirmative. Scored a critical hit.
All you have is an LRM-15.
Engaging physical attack.
That is a terrible range to try to attack with an LRM. Like this range.
Confirm. Oh, I like that shot.
Damage minimal.
You have left nothing.
Commander?
Ignore cover. Physical attack. Did you just running headbutt that guy?
Confirmed. Yeah.
Center and left torso. Alright, now we just got our primary objective left to do. Sprint that far.
Standing by.
Yes, Commander.
No, we'll reserve. Let him move. Alright. Let's see what we're working with. Just a Vindicator? Alright. Light him up like Christmas.
Copy that, Commander.
They will be done. On my way.
Precision strike in the face. Off his right arm.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
So a small laser and an LRM-5 is all it's rocking now.
Run, don't shoot. Got it.
Standing by. Full speed. No target.
I await your command. Target confirmed.
Brup. No.
Damage minimal.
Receiving you. Good to go.
Hopefully at least get a chunk of this Vindicator when I'm done.
System's holding. I live to serve. Locking on.
Left torso, left arm.
The Cobra strikes.
Completely unarmed now. So it's a cockpit, two legs, and the center torso.
Enemy mech. Critical damage detected.
Orders. Going full throttle.
Commander?
Best I can do is two, it looks like. Pew, pew, pew.
Ordered. Rolling. Roger that.
There we go.
Hope we can salvage that.
So do I, but I don't have much hope. Commando got damaged. Shut-in's down for 23 days. Yep, got a piece of the Vindicator. Finished a Javelin 10F. Yeah, give me another piece of Javelin 10A. I believe the 10F is the double missile slot, so we might... I think it's got more weight than the Commando, but we'll have to check. No, that is the laser javelin. I already got one of them. Right, repair that. It won't cost anything. It will be done in one day. Or it'll just be done. Okay, that puts us at 3 hours today, so I think I'm going to call it good at this point. Let me see if anyone I know is currently streaming, we'll go say hi to them, otherwise we will find another Battletech streamer. Ah, Grizz is streaming right now, he's playing Apex Legends, but he's good people. However, he does like to play music that tends to get me copyright strict, so let's shut off that. I want to thank everyone for joining along for this little trip, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Y'all take care now.